Vulthannis, the Northland King himself, leads his troops through the foothills of the mountains to reinforce the Goblin effort to take Savan. The Elven Offensive, fresh from its triumph at Dale, is planning a preemptive strike. They will initiate a surprise attack on the Northland army before they even have a chance to cross their border. Mobanul and Elven General Varanal prepare their troops for the upcoming battle. The elves do not like snow, and they will be fighting the Northland army in their own snow-covered lands. The offensive has a surprise for the Dark Wizard and his oppressed warriors. Should Vulthannis be slain, the allies may be able to persuade the seven clan leaders of the North to turn on their goblin allies, and the tides of war may turn in their favor.
Kill me if you can, pathetic fools!
side. Move over.
My brothers, follow what is in your hearts. The time to strike is now. Let us free ourselves.
Casualty.
Move it!
Casualty. Casualty.